Hello guys and welcome to my new video. Today I want to talk about pad tool. So let's start. I will just make a simple sketch, make one rectangle and go back. So this sketch is now profile for our pad, so click on pad, and I already selected this sketch, so you can select this and click pad and it will make it, or you just go to pad and then click on this selection and you have now 50 here. You can use arrow to make this bigger or smaller. And now we got our box. I'll just go back. You have here also reverse direction, so you can reverse, or you can use or also mirror extent. So if I put here 25, I got this. Okay, now I just go double click here. Here you have dimensions, you have up to next, up to last, and up to plane. I'll just quick show you what this means. So I'll just copy and paste this pad and I'll go to this first sketch and make it a little bit more bigger. So let's say like this. Okay, now I want to make this make changes here, so I don't want to use mirror, and I want to say here like 100. Okay, and now I go here to more and here to dimensional minus 50, so I get this. And now if I go back to this first, now it's second pad, I can use up to next and it will go up to this next element. I can go back here and let's say here minus 80, and now also this second pad goes to this. So you have here up to next, up to last. In this situation, this it is the same. Also you have up to plane. I can create one plane here, so go to I will insert or not, go to plane and click on let's say this plane and make like let's say 200 and double click on this pad and let's say up to plane and up to this created plane. I want to insert that plane in geometrical set, so just cut and paste this pad, this plane, and up to plane you can go like this. And now I want to show you more things. Double click on this pad and now you can go here, this enable this thick option, and you have here thickness. So if you use this neutral fiber, you can use only this thickness one, and if you say 10, it make thickness of this profile 10. So it's now it's and it's 10 and 5 to the neutral fiber. You can also don't use this neutral fiber, and you can say this is inside, so inside is 10 and outside is 20. If you put here some big number like so, you will just close this profile, and here you can say always 50 or so, let's say like 15. And this tick option, is very useful. I will show you later what can you do. This is really good options to use. And now I want to use to show you this normal to profile option, and I'll just make one more sketch here on this plane and let's say like this. I'll just go back and go double click again on this second pad, and here normal to profile, I will click on this line, and now you got this. You can also go back and let's say here a neutral fiber and make it 5. Now I want to show you how to practically use this options. So I'll just hide this and insert new body. And now I want to make one simple sketch, just one line. So I'll just make one line, okay. And now I want to make one pad. So click on pad on this profile. Yes, I will use thick. Now I want to use only this first thickness. So I will say like 20. And I want to say here, let's say 100. Okay. Now I want to show this line. And now I want to use this pocket option and use this same sketch. Okay, and I want to use tick option. And now go here and let's say up to plane, up to this plane, and let's say minus 20. And this tick, I want to say like 2 millimeters. And now we can draw more. So go to, I want to define before this pocket, so make one more pad, and I will use this same sketch. So click on the sketch, and let's say dimension is 15, and stick, and let's say here 100. And now I will define here in this pocket, and now we I use only this one simple line, and I make let's say this complex model only with one line. So this is very clean and short tree, and easy to control. So it's very easy to control. Like I can make this bigger, or I can let's say delete this V and make like this. Go back, and I have this. So this is very very useful and very clean to model, and I hope so that you like this video, and if you have any question, please ask.